He's participated in our Faster Cures effort. It's 32 years later. Where do we see it the most when you say, where are the results? Look at Sub-Saharan Africa. Two-thirds of everyone with HIV and AIDS lived in Sub-Saharan Africa. If you wanted to go work there, they wanted you to work. 30 years ago, they paid you combat pay out of fear that you could be infected.